you know of any girls, maybe a runaway street kid, maybe a pro just up and disappeared.
When I was at my worst, a neighbor of mine had been watching me think lower and lower. She invited me over for tea. She told me the only way out was to find something I love more than I hated myself. And I did.